How to connect SSH via Putty configuration. First, hit the Raspberry Pi desktop, enter the Linux command ifconfig, then enter you will see the LAN 0 init ID as picture. Then, at the Raspberry Pi menu, find the preferences to click the Raspberry Pi configuration menu. Allow the SSH button that make it on. Login Putty configuration that download and enter the LAN internet IP address. Enter the accept button, then setting the password.